We're here in Seattle for this NFC West matchup between the 49ers and the Seahawks.
When you look at the matchup at receiver today, we have a couple of guys out there that aren't considered game breakers, but you better be careful because they can still burn you if you're not careful.
Yeah, well, these guys have a little bit of everything, Jim. Their size, they got some power, and also quick-footed enough where if they get a chance in the open field, they can make you miss. And in this game today, it's all about the wide receiver, so these guys will have a chance to get it done.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Smartly takes a knee in the end zone. Is in the backfield. First and 10, and James has got it on the handoff.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage, look out, they'll throw it over the top.
Second and 6, throws the pass. Vernon Davis hauls it in.
I know you won't believe this, but sometimes completing a short pass like that does give a quarterback confidence, so it does serve a purpose.
Kaepernick gets it to Vernon Davis, and he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Good job by the quarterback that time. He doesn't panic. He reads that it's a zone, and you have to wait for the receivers to get in between the defenders. Nice throw and catch.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Going to lose yards here.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
Throws to the right. Wide open for the catch. Touchdown, San Francisco.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion.
Three.
In trouble now. How much does this sting? They get the touchdown, but still they fail to get the two.
Jim, I think it takes a lot away from the football team. It's a terrible decision. Now we'll find out if that 1 point comes back to haunt them.
Percy Harvin gets the chance to return this kickoff.
And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line.
Lined up in the pistol formation. They motion the receiver around to the other side.
Here's the handoff, running off tackle, in on the stop.
You got to keep your offensive lineman aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
The Seahawks line up in the pistol offense.
Second and 8, the give.
He's got a wide open alley.
He's going to be tackled right around the 46-yard line.
Well, when you give up a running play that's long, you got to say this to the defense. You did not hustle enough. If you are hustling, when that running back makes that secondary move, you got to be there to make the tackle. Swarm the football. That's how you stop long runs.
First and 10, back to the ground.
Now slashing to the right side, looking for room.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
And pick up 35.
Running backs who can pick up extra yards, they are so valuable. You can't always block everybody to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the running back.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion. So, first and goal to go.
Got a flag.
And it's Patrick Willis who makes the tackle.
Offside. Defense.
Players for both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. First down here. Tight ends in motion here. And they go back to the ground, and he'll try it left.
I think you got to be a little more creative in the red zone than this. When you just line up and run the football like that, you're not going to get a lot of yards. And that time, they just got a short game.
The wide receiver in motion. Second and goal at the one. Marshawn Lynch, and he's in for the touchdown. The Seahawks will move in front with the extra point. The point after try is in the books. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. They're setting up return. He's brought down.
Flex round.
They come to the line and it's first down. Setting up screen. Caught. Gain of eight.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
Flex round.
LaMichael James is in the backfield. Screen play is on.
Terrible throw by the quarterback. Terrible route by the wide receiver. Oh, wow, what a shock. The football was incomplete.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. He had no time to get set.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Looking to the right side and throwing. Bringing the play to an end.
You can't always go for it on fourth and short, but I like this call. They make it, the offense executes, and they pick up the first down.
James in the backfield, single back set. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Incomplete. LaMichael James is in the backfield. Second and 10. They're going to get him here for a sack.
That's what all defensive coordinators love to see, when they don't have to blitz and one of their defensive linemen gets a sack without any blitzing.
The 49ers on offense here to start the second quarter. Thank you.
defense comes to the line, ready to pounce on that quarterback one more time. Can they get another sack right here? He's going deep, and they can't connect.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
And James is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. So that's not going to get it done here. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
Fourth and long, you got so little chance of having success in a situation like this. I only have one question. Why did you go for it?
Setting up in the pistol on this play. Tight end in motion. First and 10, going off tackle here. Spins away from the tackle. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
The Seahawks will approach this play from out of the pistol. Second down and a long way to go.
They're going to get him this time.
That's an awesome job by the outside linebacker. Gets a sack on the quarterback, and nowadays, you've got to do it all if you're an outside linebacker. You've got to be tough against the run, cover receivers down the field, and yes, plays like that get to the quarterback.
Third and 20. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Forces a three and out.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Now to his left. That reception picks up the first down.
Well, this defense cover four, where four defensive backs are back there deep. It stops all the big passes down the field. But look at these crossing routes. Wide open. Hit them.
Unstoppable. No stopping him. Taking it all the way home for the touchdown. The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point.
It's a fake.
He'll throw, and so they convert it here on the two-point try. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. And he'll start his return. And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line. Offense lines up here. First and 10. They're setting up screen. Catch is made. They pounce on him there.
Well, that was a nice throw by the quarterback that time to get just enough yards to pick up the first down.
Ohio. Last play before the two-minute warning. First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Touchdown. This game is tight.
Man, what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
Ohio!
The defense stops the clock. Get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. This is a big-time return. Baldwin's lined up now as a slot receiver. First and 10. They give it to the running back. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
After running it, it's second down. Going across the middle. That ball is going the other way. They've got him down there.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
Wide receivers are bunched up. Throws to the right. Kaepernick gets it to Vernon Davis.
When you talk about throwing the football into open space, that's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time. Good job by the quarterback throwing it in there.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Working that left side. He had it, but the hit jars the ball loose.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Ohio!
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. And incomplete.
I don't know what was more terrible. It was a terrible route, terrible throw by the quarterback. Oh, and what a shot. It's incomplete.
Ohio!
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. Looking across the middle. That ball is picked off. That'll stop the play right there.
That interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football. The results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
First down all the way. The quarterback will hand it off. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
So many things you can do on first down. And what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Prevent defense here, trying to avoid the deep pass. Second down, 14. Secures it with two hands.
The old-fashioned way of picking up big yardage is running the fly route on the outside. Show the speed of the receiver and the strength of the quarterback's arm. What a nice completion.
Prevent defense time. Trying to work that left side. Ball's going to be incomplete. The hit knocked the ball out.
That's why you like defenders who are good punishing tacklers. Make those receivers worry about coming over the middle. They'll be careful the rest of this game because of that big hit.
A ton of defensive backs out here for this play. Looking to the right side and throwing. The Seahawks get a first down.
I think the coach took a little risk that time going for it on fourth and short. Fourth and short in the NFL has turned into one tough proposition, but a good job that time getting it.
Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. First and 10. Inaccurate with that one.
That's not good timing between the receiver and the quarterback. The quarterback that time throws it too quick and too far in front to the wide receiver on the slant route.
Go, go, go.
Coming up, second down. And he's forced to the ground.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offense from scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Jim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
That does it for the first half. 49ers trailing this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Seahawks lead by three. Let's find out the latest from the sideline. Danielle Bellini is there reporting.
Guys, I got a chance to quickly speak with Bobby Wagner during halftime. His team has got the lead right now, and he told me it's up to the defense to make it stand up. He said, as a defense, you don't want to give up a lead, so we're going to come out and make plays to keep this lead. Seems simple enough, guys. I'll send it back up to you.
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go to the field. Split backfield here. First down and 10. Inhales the pass. Got the first, and he's got some space.
Good job by the offense picking up a first down there. They've been terrific all day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Here's the running play. Off tackle.
That's a terrible read by the running back. It's a short game, but it's all his fault. He picked the wrong hole. He should have cut it back. He didn't, and that's why he was tackled.
Second down and 8. Percy Harvin with the grab.
Quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Offense still looking for a first after that completion on second down. Third and a long way to go. The throw to the left.
Intercepted.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Lined up, bunch formation. First and 10 to Vernon Davis. He had touchdown.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
An extra point is good. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Now first and 10. Gets away from the pressure. Eyeing that left side. Off the mark here as this throw heads out of bounds. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Well, the only thing I can say about that play, it was better than the incompletion. The quarterback gets the completion, and they pick up a yard or two.
It was right there, but he didn't bring it in.
You don't see it often in today's game. These gloves these wide receivers wear, my gosh, anybody could catch it. I don't know how he dropped it.
Offense lines up here. He'll fire it out to the left. The Seahawks now move the chains.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. The ball's deflected incomplete.
Oh, nice job. That cornerback, he was watching the quarterback. He's all over the receiver, so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
And here we have second down. Looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Pass is intercepted.
Good piece of tackling.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position. They read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The 49ers come out in a bunch set. First and 10. Set up screen. Incompletion on that hurried throw. Hard to complete a throw when you got defensive linemen up there making sure that the pass never gets past the line of scrimmage.
Yeah, the quarterback's got to do a good job of sensing it and seeing it, but also the offensive linemen stay engaged with the defensive players. When you're engaged, it's hard for them to jump up and knock these throws down. Of course, when you get blindsided, especially nowadays in this league where they do everything they can to make sure that quarterback doesn't get hit, that's devastating to take that kind of hit.
And he's intercepted.
And he's brought to the ground.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
Baldwin's in the slot. First and 10. Throws to the right. That catch gives them a first down.
Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Second and goal from the 6.
In his hands, complete. Touchdown.
Well, when you get close to the goal line, you always have to look out for the tight end. Because anytime there's just a little bit of deception, that deception is enough for the tight end to get that area where he can get open. That time he does it, touchdown.
Extra point was good. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. At the 18-yard line.
Ohio!
First down, offense readying for the snap. Throws the pass. That's a tackle at the 48.
Another name for the fly route, the go route. It's a streak. And that means they want you to be a blue streak, run as fast as you can, get by that defense, and make a big play.
Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
James lined up behind his quarterback as the single back.
And this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front, and that time they stopped that run just for a short gain.
Colin Kaepernick under center.
three-step drop. Looking to the right side and throwing. Picks up 20.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
And that's going to do it for the third quarter. We'll be back to the beautiful skyline of Seattle for the start of the fourth after the break. Here's the first snap after the big play. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
Colin Kaepernick under center. LaMichael James gets the carry. Brought down just 2 yards shy of the first down marker.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let it. If they do, of course it'd be a touchdown.
Gets it again here. They tackle him for a loss.
Terrible call that time by the coach. The defense was expecting run. They were up there. They were aggressive, crowd the line of scrimmage. And you just played right into their hands.
Touchdown, 49ers.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting them ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
Inside of the uprights. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. It out to about the 27 before he's taken down. They face first down. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. Easy catch there, no one near him.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line. Sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
Time, and this one's running out, and the defense knows it needs another stop. First and 10. Gets away from the pressure. It's away from the stack, sliding to get away from the hit.
Russell Wilson's 5'11", has a powerful throwing arm, very elusive, hard to get a big hit on Russell Wilson. That's a good run.
Time is beginning to fade, but the quarterback knows his team still has a chance. He must produce something in a hurry. He'll fire it out to the left. Airtight coverage, incomplete.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete.
Takes a receiver in the slot. Third and 3, looks to his left, brings it in. The tackle was made.
When you're a quarterback throwing against zone defenses, look for the open space. That's what he did that time. He found it, and the receiver ran in there and made the catch.
Last play before the 2-minute warning. Two minutes to go in the second half. This game is closing in on a finish, and the defense can make one play and basically end the game.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
First down here after the completion.
This is a screen play all the way. That'll be another new set of downs after that pickup for a first.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. A little screen pass to the halfback. He knew the defensive line was going to be charging hard. They were, and it picked up some nice yards.
To 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Running play went for 11.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets the completion.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
It's incomplete. The defender had it for a moment, but could not pick it off cleanly. The Seahawks have saved all three of their timeouts for here in the fourth quarter. He takes it on the counter. A tackle behind the line.
That time, I got to blame the running back. He made a bad read. His vision was terrible. He makes the wrong decision, and it cost his team yards lost.
Offense lines up here. Third and goal from the 8. Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
Anytime, Jim, it's third and goal, you've got to decide, what are we going to do? Well, this time the offense, nice design. They throw the football, and the quarterback puts it right on the money for the touchdown pass.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point.
Count it.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. He'll take a knee here, and that means the offense will start the game at the 20. Coming up. He's scrambling now. Launches it down the field.
What a catch!
That brings the play to an end. The 49ers use another timeout here, and they have one left. James is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Getting away from the pressure. He steps out. Colin Kaepernick under center.
Second and 9.
looking for an open receiver on the right. That's an interception.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
The Seahawks are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. One more snap and we can call it a day. Takes a knee. There it is. The game has come to an end. It was a good one throughout. Hotly contested right down to the wire. Is every win sweet, or are the close ones that much more satisfying than just blowing someone out for 60 minutes?
Well, the close ones are more satisfying because the tension is there longer. And the longer you're under tension, when it finally comes to fruition and you win, it just makes it that much more exciting, Jim.